Appreciate the Mountain North people coming and being with us today.